All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to find an octagon.